In April 2022, Marcel Khanov fought against IZ in a bare-knuckle fight, but unluckily one of them brutally ended up in a deep sleep. Just as the bout began, IZ became an aggressor with his fast jabs and powerful punches. His hands were flying while he was throwing the shots, consequently he knocked down Marcel in the first round. But things changed in round 2, IZ got a little cocky. As a result, Marcel landed a four-punch combination that knocked the spit out of his opponent.